Demon and welcome to the Hastikari Girls. Most of us know that Kerala is also known as God's own country. But did you know that Kerala has another name? Kerala is also called as Keralam in Malayalam. Alam means land of and Kera means coconut, hence land of coconut. Being a Malayali, it is common to have dishes made using coconut. So it is natural to have a lot of coconut shells in my house. So today I am making a coconut shell storage, or you can also use it as a planter. The materials needed for making coconut shell craft are coconut shell, scissors, glue, jute rope, sandpaper, varnish. Remove the fibers on the coconut shell and use the sandpaper to smoothen the surface. Once the surface is smooth, use the varnish to paint the coconut shell. You can also use acrylic colors if you want to have a different color. I wanted to have its natural color, so I used varnish. Once you apply the varnish, it will look like this. Now on the smaller piece, you need to apply glue. Take the bigger piece and attach them together. Use the jute rope to wind it around the joint. Now our planter is ready, just like this one. You can use a lid for using it as a storage box. I hope you like today's craft. Please like, share and subscribe the Hastikari Girl. You can also follow me on my website, Instagram, Facebook, Pinterest and YouTube. Thank you for watching. Happy crafting!